Hi everyone, welcome back to my channel. So today I wanted to quickly film a Harry Potter related video because I recently did a video on this channel where I did a Harry Potter giveaway and it was a lot of fun to do and just embrace that side of my passion as well. I remember when the books were come out and I used to go to the midnight releases, so I would wait out on the street for Barnes & Noble to open just so I could get my latest copy of all the Harry Potter books, and I have in my bookshelf still all the original first edition copies. And I also went to the midnight screenings of the films. So I'm a big Harry Potter nerd, as well as Disney, as you guys all are well aware. And I wanted to just quickly show a video of an event that I recently went to in LA, which was so cool. It was in Glendale, and they were hosting the 7th and last ever Harry Potter skate night. We were just looking for an excuse to take our daughter to a roller skating rink, and my husband happened to see the listing for an event happening that weekend. He was like, I have great news for you. It's a Harry Potter themed roller skating event. And I said, sign me up right now. And we went, and it was a blast. And they gave so many free goodies. They had butterbeer, they had events, they had trivia, they had roller skating, people in costumes everywhere. It was such a blast to see other people just on the street waiting to get into those doors, because everyone was really super excited about being with other Harry Potter fans, and then they were selling like actual merchandise inside the event as well. So it was a fantastic event, and of course they had the Harry Potter films playing in the background as we were skating around. So my daughter had a blast, I had a blast, my husband had a blast, and I'm sure my son had a blast too because he got to do people watching, so it was great. So I'm going to show you the footage and then come back here and show you what free stuff I got. I am standing outside an LA Dumbledore's Army event. This is the second largest Harry Potter group in all of the world, I think they said. And this is the seventh and last ever roller rink Harry Potter themed event they're doing. This is the line of people that have tickets over there. And this is the line over here, people that don't have tickets. We don't have tickets, but we are currently waiting to get in. We are hoping that we get in. But right now we're waiting to play Harry Potter Trivial Pursuit. And they are asking people questions about the movies and the films. And if you get two correct first, you win a prize. So that's what we're going to do. And then we're hoping to get into this special event. So I will film that as well. This is awesome.
This is me at the Harry Potter event.
Okay, so I forgot to film it, but I just played Trivial Pursuit, and I won a prize for knowing Harry Potter! Yeah. And they gave us a free poster, and my daughter has a wizard wand in training. I don't know where she is. And then we also got this bookmark of Harry Potter and a pen. Say hi!
Hi!
There's her Harry Potter outfit! And her wand in training is right here, a ruler. And these were my daughter's skates. Look how tiny they were, how adorable. So we're inside the roller skating rink. They said about 100 people who did not have tickets would get in. We were 82 in line, but we went to get the tickets. We were 104 in line somehow. And they said 25 more people would get in behind us, so we made it in. And I just wanted to show that everyone here is dressed for the occasion. She's dressed in her outfit for all Harry Potter-esque, and he's also wearing his Gryffindor outfit, so we have come dressed for the occasion. And there's Daddy, also wearing a Gryffindor outfit. Okay, we're having a lot of fun.
wizard? Huh? Who's your favorite wizard? Awesome. I don't know what's going on out there, but yes. Even the change machine has Ravenclaw on it. This is amazing. I'm currently waiting in a really long line for Butterbeer. I hope it's worth it. We are about to enter the three broomsticks, aka the snack stand. Get some Butterbeer. Yay! Woohoo! Three broomsticks! There's Ravenclaw. Someone from Hufflepuff. And even Slytherin! And Gryffindor. Even wands you can get from the event. Wedding sail! Pretty cool! Who is Aaron Schwartz? Aaron Schwartz, wand maker! Just like Ollivander! She was sending this in the mail, and I thought it'd be appropriate because it's supposed to be a Harry Potter theme. So this came from Christie's commentary. I think she just changed her channel name to Christie's Corner at this point. But she sent me this with this really cute mermaid lining down the side. So I'm going to go ahead and open this up now. This is so sweet. I love when you get presents and people think about you. So thank you again, Christie. I'm so excited about this. Okay, so basically her note just says that she knows that I was looking for a Dumbledore toy. They came out these dolls at Walmart, and my local Walmart is not that close to me, so when I went, they were all sold out. But she had posted on her channel that she found a Dumbledore, and I commented I would have totally grabbed that. And she thought if he had just bought me one, because she said that she has at least four stores within a 20-minute radius from where she lives. So she went out and got this for me. So that is really, really sweet. And I love the stickers, Christy. Thank you so much. Okay. Wow, his beard is so lifelike. I love this. This is cool. Okay, so my Walmart did not have this. So these Dumbledores were selling at Walmart as part of the release for the 20th anniversary of the book. And unfortunately, mine did not have it, but my friend knew that I was interested in this and she got it for me. This is super, super sweet. Sorry, there's a weird glare. But there is Dumbledore in the flesh. He's wearing a nice purple robe. I love the detail on the front of this. And his beard looks like you can touch it. This is so cool. I'm really, really excited about this. And then this is what the back of the box looks like. Oh my God. Yeah, my store had Hermione and Ron. I never saw McGonagall. That would have been cool. And they didn't have Ginny. And I don't think my store had the Harry Potter one either. But this is so neat. So if you are able to find this in your store, check these out. Thank you again, Christy. I appreciate it so much. I just sent you a box as well. So hopefully you enjoy yours. And then last but not least, on the Harry Potter kick, I had to do it one more time. So I did a giveaway on this channel where I gave someone, Janice, I just sent your box out, so hopefully you get it soon. I sent out one of my subscribers a Harry Potter wand because I had received two of them. And so I broke down and got this from eBay because somebody was selling it for, I think $15, and these retail for $13.88. So I just said, you know what, I'm going to try it one more time and see if I can get a different wand. Because this, I'm just curious. This is a third Harry Potter wand though. I'm gonna laugh. This is gonna be hilarious because I already opened two on my own and they're both Harry Potter. So just a reminder, there are 9 mystery wands in the selection. These are pretty large. I never noticed the bag itself actually gives the Harry Potter as an example, because this is the one I got. That's the Harry wand with the bookmark. So each of these comes with a bookmark inside, and then you have a pretty large size wand that's about the length of this box, which is pretty cool because the official Wizarding World wands are only slightly bigger than this. So this is a gigantic size. These are not the small mini ones. So you have Luna Lovegood, Nymphadora Tonks, Lord Voldemort, oh, I said his name, Death Eater wand, Harry Potter wand, Hermione, Ron Weasley, Draco Malfoy, and Neville Longbottom. So I'm going to say that I would love to have, of these choices, I'll do Lord Voldemort. Let's add to my Harry Potter collection to rival that, or I'll do a Death Eater, or Hermione is the one that caught my attention the most. So these are the wands up close so that you guys can see and kind of pick along which one you might want for yourself. It's not a Harry Potter wand. Yay! I got Luna Lovegood! Oh, it's kind of nice and sophisticated. I love this bookmark. This is what the wand looks like up close. It's just a straight brown, narrow rod. This is pretty cool though. So I'm happy. It's not one of the ones, my top choices, but I'm happy because at least it's not a Harry Potter wand. So thank you for the Harry Potter gods have come through. No more Harry Potter wands. I mean, I love Harry. I just need one though. I don't need two. So now I have Luna as well. Show you what free stuff I got. My daughter got this Hermione Granger vinyl figure, and I saw these at Target and Walmart. This appears to be the Target version because it does not have the Walmart exclusive, which is to wear the Gryffindor scarves. But they gave my daughter this Hermione figure just for entering a costume contest. So that is how good those prizes were. They were even giving out loot crate subscriptions for the grand prizes of some people, and I'm just like, I wish I could have won a loot crate box for free, but that's okay. This was pretty nice to get that for entering a contest. My daughter also got this. This is a training wand for the wizards in training. Obviously, I'm not one because I'm wearing my muggle shirt today. They also gave her this really cool Harry Potter's frog. And this is a chocolate frog, and it comes with a collectible card just like in the films. I actually bought 2 of these from Box Lunch recently, and we haven't even opened them yet, but it was cool to get another, and my daughter was really excited to get chocolate. And it just says milk chocolate frog with crispy rice inside. And then you also get a trading card, so I will open that up to see what kind we get. They gave us this Harry Potter key ring. I won this because I entered a Harry Potter trivia. It was like a Trivial Pursuit game, and the people who won were the first to answer 2 questions correctly would get a prize. And this was my prize! So it's a key ring. I did open one of these on my channel previously, and I have received Hermione. But these are all the different choices that are in here. You can see. And I received Hermione without the broom. So that's the one I received previously. So I'm looking forward to opening this up and seeing what else we can get as a key ring. And then also as a free gift for the trivia, we got this bookmark and this Harry Potter pen. So it says undesirable number 1. So there are so many great gifts. Sorry, I feel like this hat is all over my face. I'm wearing my sorting hat. I have it on sideways because it's the only way I can fit it on my head properly, so it's a little backwards. But anyway, so bookmarks, chocolate frogs, vinyl figures, a training wand. It's awesome. And then they also gave us this, which is a poster. We haven't opened it yet, but we're going to. And last but not least, my daughter was really excited about this one. This is a sugar feather quill lollipop type of candy, and it says Sirius on here. So my daughter is also very excited about this. I am currently hiding this on our dining room table so that she doesn't see it, because otherwise she'd want to eat it the next second. But this basically says it's a feather lollipop, and it includes all the different artificial flavors that my grandmother would have been like, ah, about. So that's the footage of the event. Hopefully you guys enjoyed that. It was a lot of fun to attend. It was a once-in-a-lifetime type of thing. Their Facebook page said that it was the last ever time they were going to host such a roller skating event, so I don't know if there's going to be another one,
In the future, they said 7 different years for 7 different books, which makes sense, but there is Harry Potter and the Cursed Child, so maybe there should be an 8th. I'm just saying. All right, well, thanks so much for watching this video, and if you haven't already, please give this a big thumbs up, a like. That would help me so much to know that you guys are liking this content, and leave me a comment if you are a Harry Potter fan and you happen to wish that you were going to this event as well, because hopefully there is a similar event in a place near you. I have to say, I love the butterbeer. It was almost just like the one that they sell in Wizarding World, but a little bit different. They didn't have butterscotch. It was more of a caramel base, but it was delicious. I loved it. It was kind of like a sparkling water taste to it too. So there's a strong sparkling element, but it was amazing to go to this event, and so hopefully we had a family night out. So hopefully you all enjoyed it, and I will talk to you all soon. All right, bye.